Let's see here. Slash appearance, slash theme, slash default, slash BG animation, slash screen evaluation underway, slash page 2.lua 188 line references a file. Slash appearance, slash theme, slash. Yeah. Okay.
Did I'm you know you're on Twitch?
Oh. I was reading Joust's air. Hello.
You jump scared me with a theme error.
I'm sorry.
How's Finorza going?
I'm at the second sphere.
The second one. That's
the second one.
I just realized I'm almost at 5k points on your channel, which means I could choose violence in the next OJ game. Against myself.
Oh no. Are you trying to create a comedy?
Probably. When do I not try to create a comedy though?
Damn. I can't believe you would create comedy.
It's content, maybe. Oh no, everyone's reposting cute anime girls on my Twitter timeline.
Oh no, whatever shall you do?
Hard question. Do I stop looking? Or do I keep looking? And say two terrible things. I don't know. Okay, that's a good image. Sup, baby girl is just like a cat.
Oh.
Thank you. I can't believe a sound Voltex cab can play Doom.
Damn.
That's crazy. Dubstep.
Dubstep. I'm slowly carving my way through.
Thank you. I've just been going through the clips that were on your channel. I found one of them where I was playing Pokemon cards with Baka. I said words.
You do say words.
I do say words. I love saying words. I don't even know what I said. Also, kid.
Yeah.
I got it.
Oh. Yeah.
Oh, let's see here. Oh, I have to type because I'm on the fucking okay computer.
Do you want me to do it? I can do it.
The user you're trying to ban doesn't exist. Okay, you can try.
There we go.
Oh, I forgot the letter O. Damn.
So you just did planned caterpill.
Yeah.
That's kind of silly.
Yeah. I tried copy and pasting.
I guess you didn't quite copy or paste enough.
Yeah, basically. What pain shall I bring you this November? Decisions.
I can hear death approaching.
I gotta look at the list. Someday I need to pin your spreadsheet onto my bar.
I think we're making it to the plexus.
Plexma.
Thank you, very cool.
Plexma nuts. Ooh, I'm so funny.
I have to go set up.
Oh, okay. Okay, I just read the note. Never mind.
What was the note?
That wood. It uses sheeters. I feel like it has to be the final Yukiko port.
Yeah.
Which is understandable.
Similar to how I feel like Zeronial Zero needs to be the last Windu port.
The last Windu port. Windu makes a new file.
Well, it won't be under the Windu name anymore because they've changed names.
That's true.
It'll be the end of the second era.
It'll be okay, the third era is the rename era.
Third era is the Ellie era.
Yeah, okay. Thinking about Yosefu file. They requested it a while ago. See my name on it. It's just getting it done priority wise. I think I'll leave it there for now. Let's see. Oh yeah, Windu super excellent mod core.
Yeah.
That
I do not spare any expenses when I list all the files that I could find.
Does that mean Mach 300 is portable?
I don't. Was it released? Is it in the Dropbox?
It's not in the Dropbox. It's just the file from 2017 that was put in the shitpost channel, which is no longer there.
Well, then I very likely do not have it.
I can send it to you, smiley.
I also have no clue if FMS Cat wants it.
Is my push to talk working?
I don't know, is it?
I don't know why it was telling me I had a new audio device plugged in. I'm confused.
Damn, you have a new audio device plugged in?
But now I can't hear anything.
Damn, I can't believe you're deaf.
Oh, it's my wireless headphones. I can hear now.
Damn, you have headphones?
Wireless. Let's see.
We have player 5 that spins. Isn't that exciting?
Woo! Mine's not OGG would be hype, but that's already being worked on, if I recall.
I am waiting for Tari to not be burned out.
From what?
I guess everything, really.
Life sucks for them at the moment, doesn't it? I don't know. I haven't kept up with them. So... how is life for them right now? Because I haven't talked to them in a hot minute.
I haven't talked to them a while, but it seemed like there was a lot happening.
Let's see.
Alright, so we do that, and then we pretend that there is no mod called Spline X Reset, Spline Y Reset. Those are not real mods.
Oh.
Okay. Yeah, I've made DS100 already. Since his drums up by the other way deranged. Okay.
I forgot Rhea made a hello BPM 2023 chart.
Wee!
I've not played it yet. I've only seen the video.
I'm saying wee because I got it because I got the long down hold to spin around the sender.
Wee!
Which means it does the wipe.
Wipe. Wipe.
It does the cool radial wipe. Into the plexus.
What?
So you know that, like, oh. Shader where it's the dots and lines?
Oh!
It's called plexus.
I'm not even listening to you. I have sex as a file I could request. Your reaction. It's good.
I hope that face desk was extremely audible for everyone.
It was.
Good. You deserve it. Alright, now we're at the part where I throw the plexus shader into jail.
Let's see. I hear it was something funny and easy, like I have sex. And then I could also ask for cool things, like battle number one. But then I could also request things like ghost. And it's just, nah, it's so hard.
Why jail when you can throw them into the hypercube? Well, you see, Kirby, we're only stuck in a 3D environment, not a 4D environment.
Oh, hi, Kirby. Kirby, hey, Kirby. I'm looking for my November priority request. Do you have any suggestions? It could be a U file. It could be a threatening file. It could be the most shitpost thing ever. It could be a good file, even. I would do loud noises if I were you. Let me check if it's under the forbidden list.
You see, the thing is, I can actually vibe to loud noises.
Okay, I'll consider it. That is a good song, and I want to priority request it someday. But it's gonna be Rio. I don't know if I'm gonna priority request it though, however, I will do this. Which means it is at least in writing that I want it. Lay down, kid.
Let me find my text document where I have the things that I need to add to the spreadsheet. Okay, close down that window. I don't need to look at me and you right now. Don't need to look at the paraf file. That's a different window. Okay. Okay. Well. Say new file. I remember Squirrel saying he wanted Ghost. Because I think he just likes the song. Maractus wants loud noises. All three of them. Because when I'm going to port loud noises, I'm going to have to port all of them. Because you know what we can do with the SSC technology?
Oh, Gene!
It's called I can put three audio files in there.
You could, but...
I could?
One time I tried... Okay, funny story. One time for UPS 5, I had preview music on a different audio file. They wouldn't let me submit it.
Damn.
I was so confused on why.
I think Kirby wants me to merge all the loud noises.
Let's go. Oh yeah, I could. Flamingo 2! Flamingo 2!
Oh no, not okay, the flamingo.
Okay, Gid, I have a question.
Yeah?
Why does 666 have no restriction? I know you mentioned it being port number 666 before, but shouldn't Flamingo 2 be before 666 because of the April Fool's lore?
Well, I'm not gonna count April Fool's lore, probably.
Yeah, because Flamingo 2 was the ARG to 666, you remember that?
Well, if you're gonna do that, then shouldn't that mean I have to include the funny fart that has Kami? From Not ITG Maybe. Fan.
Maybe.
Well, I don't want that.
Okay, fine. Just consider, I just had that thought, okay?
But right now I get to throw the plexus into jail. Alright. Okay. We in there. Okay. So we have the AFT that constrains our plexus, and we have our sprite that reads the AFT.
Undertale Reel is also very good and cute.
Sprite. Init command gives me a function that I pass in self, not stealth, not self, but just self. Typing is hard. Do not scale, but we do keep our z-test. And we say plexus does equal self. Function elf is my favorite Christmas programming. Is jail better than purgatory? I'll figure that out.
Oh, Blaster is back?
I have decided that I am no longer scared.
You're no longer scared.
I am no longer scared.
I agree.
As in, I don't care. I port gimmick.
I agree.
Do you like that Chegg Random has a limited amount of time where it can be released and ported?
Yeah, I like that.
Yeah, you can thank Chegg for that.
Yeah, I know. I still want Chegg Random 3 to be ported. Too bad it's never being released, like, ever.
I mean, I don't recall Sori telling me no about Ignotus Afterburn. I just asked them if they're okay with me porting their stuff. They said, sure. They didn't mention anything.
You are on twitch.tv, just a heads up.
Okay, thanks.
Okay, so we have... Actually...
Ooh, this is another good one. Oh, there's so many good pilots.
It do be like that.
Yeah, I know, right? Yes.
0. Okay. Get rid of all that. Just give me this game. Alright, so. Oh. So, get shader. Okay, now it should do the thing. Where's the shader? To center the thing I'm applying the shader on. Yes.
Sir, appearance, oh, themes, default BG animation, screen evaluation, underly paint, key, blue-out, 180p, references, and file, appearances, appearance, themes, default background animations, screen up,
yeah.
Evaluation, overlay, scatter plot, player number, play one, which doesn't exist.
Jess has been just sitting on a lawyer the whole time.
They are asleep.
That would do it.
Just click retry or cancel the break.
Oh, right. I know why it's not doing it. I never set the texture. That's why it don't work. I'm dumb. Alright. Get child help. Get texture.
Okay, yes. I guess I'll disconnect for a while.
Okay.
See ya.
Alright, now do I have the plexus? Well, that's not quite what I was looking for.
Down.
Amy going down, 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 down. Dead.
I'm gonna shut up.
Command system message.
I wonder if Kirby remembers that file from Downs. I don't forget what Downs it was, but there was a down, 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 down file in Downs. It was a down arrow flip switch the whole time.
So it's fully. Forget about it. Time to go make a sprite, I guess.
Wait!
Because I clearly don't know what I'm doing.
Coca-Cola!
Okay. So I say. Help. Let's get rid of the Z-tests, because I need to see what it is. What are you doing?
Forget about it.
Okay, so clearly help itself is screwed. Why are you being silly? Why are you doing this? What are you thinking? Okay. So you know what? We have help too. Show me. Oh my god. Okay. So if I do this, if I do... Where's the image?
Show me things!
Is it showing you terrible things?
Yeah, no. It was a bowling alley, and it's cursed bowling alley stuff.
Ah.
Okay. It's going and relaxing chat. It's so dumb. My files are done transferring. We need to avoid 3 a.m. dance games, if you know what I mean.
Okay, so if I set Plexus Res to false. I mean calling set width on that self. Oh, I haven't made the values yet.
Looking through the spreadsheet, I also need to figure out who was actually the creator of the A chart from Step Files Made Horribly 2. Who did make that? That is a question. It sounds like a collaborative effort, because it was from a forums page, it sounds like, from the what was credited on there. If that's the case, that's yikes. Because it's probably dead if you know what I mean.
Order of operations. Yep, that's what it was. I'm stupid. I'm dummy. Okay. Too far down. Well, that's not quite what I was looking for. I probably now need to center you. now... Have our defuse. Why are you dark? What are you doing? Oh, you son of a... Son of a submariner. I hate shaders sometimes. Okay. Fine. So that means if I really wanted to, I could put this at 240. I don't think you'd be able to tell. Okay. Let's make it really stupid. Is it noted? There we go. That's what I wanted to see. Pixels. That tells me it works. Yippee. The shader quad, which is correct. Which means that is now doing that. Okay. Alright, that's whole transition con. concoctions. Okay, so what is this? Ah. I see. And splines at all at this point anymore. See any more splines? Hopefully. Okay, good. Shaggin Mirren Claw at this. No, that hasn't been ported. I have it somewhere on the spreadsheet, I think.
Yeah.
see what I have for Super Zone. Okay, so. Back 12. Time stamps. 105. See how terrible this is. Come on. That's a bit too much.
watch out! Speaker.
There we go.
Maybe I'll go a bit too far.
Wait, here comes Doppelganger Fusion Collab.
Oh no.
But I'll pass it by Lee.
You know what? What do you mean Doppelganger Fusion Collab is on Silva Gunner? I'm confused.
Here's the Fusion Collab. Here.
Oh, you're just playing Doppelganger on mod ITP. Okay. That would be a priority request I would make.
Doppelganger?
Yeah, that's a good file.
Doppelganger is going to hurt.
Exactly.
Because I have to go ask Jouse how to make note skin switches on a def.note field mid-gameplay. And he's gonna yell at me.
Smile.
But I think I've just gotten through all the mods that aren't the grid.
Hell yeah. Silva Gunner Doppelganger Fusion Collab would be the most confusing thing, though. It's very un-Silva Gunner, and it would be, like, the most unexpected thing I would want. Oh, sorry, Kino. Did I kill you?
All these shaders are slowing down, man.
This means I've now gotten to the one part of finorza I've been really dreading since the beginning. The grid. Can I put that off till next time? It's 1:30 a.m. Can I put the grid off till next time?
How long's the grid gonna take?
Yes.
Okay, I give you permission.
I'm expecting the grid to be the most annoying part of this.
Permission granted. You know, this file is on project.out5.